Hey everyone, this is Zeal from Team 5795 Back to the Drawing Board. In this video, I'm going to go over the different places where you can get your parts that we're going to be using for later CAD tutorials. So this one right here is the most popular one. Pretty much you have, it's called 10650 FTC Public CAD Library. The link will be in the description. So pretty much you have all these different vendors, so Actobotics, Animark, Vex, they're together because they're a small folder. Then Go Build a Miscellaneous, which has like a lot of random parts, Rev and Tetrix. And the Miscellaneous, there's, or not in the Miscellaneous, but like when you just click all of these are the ones that you want. And you can only click three at a time. So instead, you could click Download All. And if you click Download All, you'll be able to download all the parts. But the main ones we're going to use in these upcoming videos are going to be Go Build a, Rev, and Actobotics. But if you want to go ahead and download all of them for future reference, might as well just click right here, download all. And that's it. And then what you could do is, when it says it's your files are being compressed into a zip, so just click OK after that. So then click OK. And then pretty much the next part of this video is going to be setting up a work directory. So right here, pretty much you have your file and you want to go to manage file, not manage file, manage session, sorry. And then click select working directory. So what your working directory will do is pretty much whenever you want to save a file, it will save it in a specific spot. So if you want it to be saved to your desktop, you could do that, although that's not optimal. So pretty much what I do is I have my own folder in my, in a new drive that I have. Specifically for CureoPad, Parametric, and CAD, and I just save my part under that, and I could just name the okay, and then I save my working directory. So when I click save, it takes me straight to my working directory that I wanted to. So, but you could also save it to like your desktop if you want. It's not optimal, but if I just click. Okay, now when I try saving it, it'll take me to my desktop, as you can see right here. So pretty much, you can do whatever you want with that. Just keep it in a place where you know where it's gonna be and where it won't get easily like deleted or anything, so you can keep all your files too. That'll do for this video. In the next video, we'll actually start CADing and doing some more stuff with the actual parts we downloaded in this video.